Tracy Walters, a former running coach who also ran Walters Fruit Ranch at Green Bluff, has passed away. Walters himself ran at North Central High School and Eastern Washington University before he began coaching at Rogers High School. He even trained Don Cardong for the 1976 Olympics. In 2016, 4 News Now featured the legendary running coach. He worked hard to teach student athletes that the best runners are even better people. Walters was 93 years old.